So, Tero, how long have we known each other?
Quite a few years. I think that we met in 1983.
Yeah. So,
can you count that many?
Yeah, years? I think it's a lot. Mm-hmm. Must be 35 years.
Yeah.
That we've known each other, and we've worked together in many capacities.
Right.
You know, we've been business partners. We've been, I've been a client.
Right.
Of yours a couple of times.
Yeah.
And we've also been friends for a long time.
Yeah.
For a long time.
And writing books together.
Writing books together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
First one was early 90s, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
And now more books coming.
Yeah, and I think when it comes to Finland, it's probably not a stretch to say that you are the most well-known consultant in the country. I don't think that's a stretch.
Well, you need to, some papers have mentioned that.
Well, and I know I've never heard you say it, but I've heard other people say it, when I was there visiting. So it's really nice that we're able to sit here together at my home and, talk about some of the work that we're doing together.
You know what my goal is? And it's nicely moving. And it is that you are the best known American guru in Finland.
Oh, okay.
How about that?
That's good.
It's interesting that MIT is saying that this technology is changing four times quicker now, accelerating the change four times quicker than it used to.
Yeah.
And it is creating a new needs for, and every company knows that there's technology is changing. This the internet is changing our things, but a new business model appear from there.
Yeah.
96% of the CEOs in the world are saying that they have to change their business model.
Yeah.
And this business model and strategy is not working. That's the problem.